Hi guys, Ishpreet here. Welcome back to Slick and Natty. In today's video, I'm going to show a product to you all which is quite new in the market, so many of you would not be knowing about it but can be useful for so many of us. I'm talking about a portable washing machine, as in a washing machine which is so small in size and so light in weight that you can carry it anywhere with you and use it anywhere. This portable washing machine will especially be useful for students or anybody who stay in hostel and PGs, so that they won't have to spend so much time in manually washing their clothes. It'll also be useful for people who travel a lot and travel to places where laundry services are either not available or are very expensive. So you can just carry this with you and wash the clothes whenever required. All you need is a bucket and this machine. Thirdly, this washing machine will also be useful for people who stay in small rented apartments where they don't have much space to keep a full-fledged washing machine. And fourthly, it can be useful for any of us when we want to wash certain clothes separately, as in we don't want to mix them with other clothes while washing, or we don't want to wash them in the washing machine, like clothes which leach out color, or our kitchen towels and napkins, or your undergarments which you don't want to wash with other clothes, or any cloth that you feel would get damaged by washing in a washing machine. It is literally the smallest washing machine that is available in the market, so it occupies very little space and it weighs only 2.3 kg. Also, it takes much less time to wash clothes compared to manual washing, or even compared to the time that a washing machine takes to run a complete cycle. For example, washing a pair of jeans pant and a t-shirt will take only 6 minutes using this washing machine. The electricity consumption of this machine is also very less. For example, washing a bed sheet with this machine will consume electricity only worth ₹0.2. And also water consumption or water wastage with this machine is very less compared to a conventional washing machine. This portable washing machine is a made in India product supporting our Make in India initiative. The price listed on the box is ₹3,499, but when you go and purchase it online, it is only for ₹1,999, that is ₹2,000. Also, this product comes with 1-year warranty. I provided the link for this washing machine in the description box below this video. So if you want to check out this product, or if eventually you decide to buy this product, then you can click on that link. So now let's test this product and see how well it works. So first of all, this is how you will get it, packed in a box like this. So let us quickly open it up. After opening the box, the first thing that you will find is the user manual, which will give you specifications of this machine and details about how to use it. And now let's take out our portable washing machine. This is again wrapped in a bubble wrap, so we'll quickly open this up. So this is what the portable washing machine looks like. This is the motor of the machine, here is the wire, and this is the spinner which will actually rotate inside the water to wash the clothes. The machine is not heavy and can be easily carried around. Here is the on-off button, and as you can see, it is covered with a plastic sheath so that water won't go inside it when you wash the clothes. And it's quite easy to press the switch even though it's under the plastic cover. The wire that they have provided has a 3-pin plug and is approximately 2.7 meters long, which is a good enough length for you to plug in the machine in any far-off socket. Now let us switch this on to see how much noise this machine makes. So this is the noise level, and we will check the noise level once again when the machine is dipped in water to wash clothes. And finally, this is the clamp which is used to fix the motor in the bucket. And now let's wash a few clothes with it. The steps to use this machine are quite simple and are given on the box. Now first you have to plug in the machine, and then you have to take a bucket of a suitable size. The required size of the bucket will depend on the number and the nature of clothes that you want to wash, and these instructions you can find on the user manual. I'm here using a regular 25 liter bucket, and this is how you have to fix your machine in the bucket using this clamp. This will ensure that the machine doesn't move much from its place while the clothes are getting washed. And next step is to fill the bucket with water. You have to fill water till this minimum level, which is marked on the machine as you can see here. And once the bucket is filled with water till the minimum level, we will turn off the tap and now start adding our clothes. So I'm here adding a t-shirt and 2 pairs of shorts.
And then I'm also adding a white color t-shirt which has a stain on it so that we'll easily be able to make out how well the clothes get washed. Finally, I'm adding a men's trouser to see how much load it can take. After putting in the clothes, it's time to add the detergent. And now let us put on the machine. So yes, the clothes are getting churned well because of the spinning action of the machine. And you can also put in your hand while the clothes are getting washed in case you have to put in a pair of socks or a handkerchief at the last moment, because this machine is 100% shock proof. Okay, after observing this for some time, we realized that the machine was actually struggling a bit to spin the clothes as it was not spinning at optimal speed, and it was also getting a little overheated because we had probably added more number of clothes for a bucket of this size. Because as I had mentioned earlier, you have to take buckets of particular size depending on the number and the nature of clothes that you are washing, as it is given on the user manual of this machine. So we decided to turn off the machine and take out the trouser. And then we restarted the machine, and this time it was spinning much faster than before and was not getting heated at all. One thing to take note of here is that some amount of soapy water gets splashed out of the bucket while the clothes are getting washed, so your floor will get wet while using this machine. Anyway, we ran the machine for a total of 4 to 5 minutes and then we switched it off and took the machine out of the bucket. Now let's just switch it on once to see if it's still working, and yes it is. The clothes are now washed, and next, to remove the detergent from the clothes, take a bucket with fresh water and transfer the clothes to it. Next, attach the machine to this bucket, make sure the water is filled to the minimum level, and then run the machine for close to 2 minutes. So now you can take out the clothes, rinse them once, and then put them for drying. And as you can see, all the detergent is left in the bucket, and there are no traces of detergent on the clothes, because if there was some detergent left, then we would have been able to see it clearly on black colored clothes. Also, the clothes have been appropriately washed, even the white t-shirt looks quite clean, and the turmeric stain that was there on the pocket is also almost gone.
In my opinion, this washing machine definitely does a good job of washing the clothes and getting the detergent out of the clothes. The few issues that we noted were that you cannot wash too many clothes at the same time, as we saw in this video. At the max, we could wash 4 clothes without overloading the machine. And also, if you want to wash heavy clothes like jeans or bed sheets, then you need bigger buckets. You cannot do it in your regular size buckets. And thirdly, some amount of water and soap gets splashed out of the bucket, so you can only use it in places like bathroom or a dry balcony or anywhere where if the floor gets dirty, you can wipe it off easily. So I hope that you found this video useful. Again, if you want to purchase this product, you can click on the link in the description box below this video. Subscribe to my channel for more such videos and connect with me on my Instagram, Facebook, and Twitter accounts. Thank you so much for watching. See you guys next time. Bye.